Today, it's a celebration. But just a year ago, Irma Hendricks was facing a much different future. Suffering from serious kidney disease and on dialysis, Irma was up against a 5-year wait on the organ transplant list.
At some point, I considered making a will.
Then, a phone call from her doctor with an outrageous proposal.
I can get you a transplant, but I'm going to have to give you hepatitis C to do it.
The nation's growing epidemic of drug deaths means as many as 1,000 hepatitis C infected, but otherwise healthy kidneys are available each year.
When there's a hepatitis C infected kidney and it's not used in a patient, what happens to that kidney?
It literally gets thrown in the garbage. If the kidney otherwise is a very good kidney, it should be used to save someone's life.
Doctors at Penn Medicine launched a bold experiment.
So tell me about this.
This is the treatment that cures hepatitis C.
Betting on a new medication to be the game changer. There was no proof it would work in transplant patients until Irma and 9 other brave pioneers agreed to take the risk. For Irma, the chance of getting off dialysis was worth it.
I will take a pill versus dialysis. It was no contest.
All 10 patients got a Hep C infected kidney. All 10 got the virus and were treated with one pill a day for 12 weeks. Today, all 10 are healthy with functioning kidneys.
Your transplant is functioning incredibly well.
And now it's not just about kidneys. The team is starting the first trial to transplant hearts infected with hepatitis C.
We want to use every high-quality hepatitis C infected organ that there is.
Irma is celebrating her 1-year anniversary and feels great.
It's a milestone for me because I'm actually me again.
One woman's brave decision, opening up a new era of organ transplants. Dr. John Torres, NBC News, Philadelphia.
Hey, NBC News fans, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here and click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.